all this water goes to the plant. This is making the steam back to liquid water so they can turn into steam again.
That's what this is just like a steam turbine.
What cooling water does, it cools up the steam. And then the steam has to be condensed back to water so that the steam can just cool that off.
And if you something touch, you have to do that water too.